Hi there, everybody. Martin Tyler here, along with the former Arsenal and England striker, Alan Smith.
Yeah, you come into ground Sundays and you do get that buzz of excitement, and I've got it here today, Martin. Looking forward to it.
This is the lineup for the home side. Sadio Mane starts with Mohamed Salah in the wide positions. We'll see how the striking option works with just one up front. Let's have a look at how the opposing team will line up today. Riyad Mahrez plays with Mohamed Salah in the wide positions. Peter Crouch is the main striker today. What a good piece of defensive clearance that was. Here's a couple of players who you might keep a special eye out for today. Alan Smith's certainly going to do that.
Well, we've earmarked these two because they have been in fantastic form this season. It's been a pleasure to watch them.
In goes the corner. Fellaini! That's a high-class header and a world-class save.
Well, you could argue it was a good height for him, but what reflexes, what agility he showed there.
Clever ball. There was a chance, really, of getting into a scoring position then, but anything but. A bit predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that. Strong clearance from the goalkeeper to get the ball away from the danger. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Frustrating for them, really. That was the opportunity to play on the break, but it's broken down. Wijnaldum has good progress with this attack. Working hard just to see. Maybe Firmino! It's a fast start here.
They deserve that goal. They'd be the better team early on.
That has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Roberto Firmino.
Number 9, Roberto Firmino.
Crouch. And in he goes with the tackle. Wijnaldum. Guiding it through. Mohamed Salah. He's got his shot off now. It's gone for a corner. In goes the corner. Played away, well away from goal. Shots on here. It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play.
Some incredible goalkeeping we just saw there, but he'll be wanting a bit more protection from his defence. Otherwise, he is going to concede, I think.
Roberto Firmino. Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? Fellaini, Mendy, Mohamed Salah. It'll be a throw. How dangerous is this, Alan, for the away team, playing offside now?
Well, it's something that they have done this season, and they've done it with a bit of success at times.
The referee doing everything possible to keep this game flowing. Roberto Firmino. Saw that coming and intercepted. Fellaini. Crouch! The safe hands from the goalkeeper there. Not the most demanding save, but it had to be made.
Yeah, easy though, to take it a little easy, take your eye off the ball.
Neatly intercepted. That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball. Clever pass, Roberto Firmino responsible for that. Keeper might be needed again, he didn't hang on to the ball. Robertson, Roberto Firmino, coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. Proper tackle that. It's Salah now. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Mohamed Salah, shot off! It was a real opportunity, but there might be a key moment in there from a defensive point of view.
Yeah, well, they really did converge on him quickly. He didn't miss by much, but he's missed it.
Steered through. Comes out with a punch to clear the danger. That's proper clearance, well away from the danger zone.
Wijnaldum.
Roberto Firmino guiding it through the defenders. Played in the clear. Well, he scored. And it's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to two ahead. They've played well to this point, but sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see. Restarting at 2-0. Mahrez. Firmino! And it's in the net for the goal.
Goal for the visitors.
And we restart the game 2-1.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
Excellent piece of defensive play, under some pressure, I must say. Salah! The defenders managed to get in the way there. Deflected behind, a clear corner. And in it goes.
Really good defending. If he hadn't touched it, it was a goal.
Now, one of the keepers thanking him for that bit of closing down by his defender.
In goes the corner. No nonsense defending from him. Van Dijk. Mohamed Salah. And shoots! That's a good block. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Super skills. Another turnover in play here with that interception. Fellaini. Mohamed Salah. Makes a challenge here.
Tested his control now.
It's a very good interception. Onto the attack now. To Robertson. Well, the referee is... Everything set for the second half. Gets his foot in there. But looked promising and then broke down. Wijnaldum to Robertson. Roberto Firmino. Robertson. Roberto Firmino. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
To be honest, Martin, I have seen him play better, but he got himself a goal. His team are ahead. He'll certainly take that.
And now he's looking for some support. It's gone out for a throw. Roberto Firmino. Sadio Mane. The shot's on! So close, the post. Salah! And they have scored. And they do lead now by two. And they've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match, we'll see. Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. Crouch, attacking well here. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Wijnaldum. Roberto Firmino. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. And Sadio Mane. Superb defending by one of the most consistent players on the pitch. Now that's a throw. Roberto Firmino. Mohamed Salah. Roberto Firmino. Firmino! Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. And the decision is a corner here. Swung in from the corner. Beautiful work on the ball. I love that, the skill. Fellaini. It's Salah now. Mohamed Salah. Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. gone out over the touchline. That'll be a throw to the opposition. Aaron Ramsey.
Peter Crouch.
Kyle Walker. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Robertson. Neatly intercepted. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Now Sadio Mane, guiding it through. Needs to stay cool now. Jorginho Wijnaldum, and here's the shot. Got in the way. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. Good vision here. Mohamed probing with the pass. Well, it's come to nothing in the end. Mohamed Salah gets his cross in. It's not really away, poor clearance. Peter Crouch. Now Mahrez. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Mohamed really in the clear now. Well, a big sigh of relief from the defenders that that breakaway was stopped. Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. Now Sadio Mane. Well, I like the look of this attack. Crouch. Roberto Firmino. It's Mane. Mohamed Salah. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Roberto Firmino. Well, that's good defending. That would be a throw. Roberto Firmino. Put into the middle. He's blocked that well. Defended well. This is another throw here. Well, now they've got the ball. What are they going to do with it? Well, the clock's showing 9 minutes left to play. Ramsey. Slipping it through. Mahrez onside. He's got his shot off now. Okay. Well, they managed to get out of harm's way there because it looked as though there was going to be some real damage done to them. And that shot's blocked very good. And shoots! He's made the save. It's Mane. Shreds it through. Whipped in from the wide area. He's put it out. It's gone out for a corner.
Substitution for the visitors. Coming off the pitch, number 9.
Corner played into the middle. It was a promising situation. They could have made more of that. Good interception. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
That's a foul, free kick. Well, that is a foul. I think on many other occasions it might be a yellow card, but not here.
No, I was just looking at the player. I think he felt he was definitely going to get a yellow card there. He's relieved.
Well, that's a comfortable save from the header.
Yeah, that's a poor effort from the lad and really should have worked the keeper more than that.
And that